whatever you're bugging out about, and like anger management, I guess. What other people do, but that's what I do. Not because I want to be different, but maybe it's like the only.
I think it's definitely what other kids weren't doing. Like, just make things up and really add to it. There's so much like personal style involved. You look at a silhouette of a photo of a guy and you can know who it is. Sounds corny, but it's how you express yourself.
So the process of doing a trick is like this chick's that you can try for 3 days straight, and a civilian thing's like, oh, not that, from about 10 feet away. I mean, that's the process. And once you do it, there you go, there's your trick. But landing a trick is nothing like that. It's like, the feeling of landing a trick is wild.
Just the feeling of that, boy.